Hello and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 3 and Black Ice version 11.2.1 and the United States campaign. And where we left off, we were entering 1938, and that is where we're picking up. Everything is in the green apart from fuel, but we make so much crude that I don't care. I'm quite enjoying the United States. It's like sitting back and not really doing that much, and to be honest with you, that's quite good. I am a little bit worried about when war breaks out though, because right now we are not prepared in the slightest. So yes, normally by now I'm used to building up everything and making everything look good, but the game seems to be telling me not to do that. I am in full isolationist mode. It runs contrary to, so I'm so used to playing the UK that if I was playing a UK campaign, like, do you know what I mean, I'm planning out everything, I'm sending units all around the world, and you know, we're going nuts. But yeah, it's not quite the same. And 7% IC efficiency. Looking good. Looking very good. And hoping that we'll max out on money soon. And, ooh. We've got a chromite surplus. And, yes, scientific community. Definitely going to do that again. That's a good grab. And yeah, we've got a whole bunch of techs that'll be finishing off soon. So we've got some 37s there. We're doing a wave of 38 level stuff. Capturing anything that we've not done yet. Energy, metal for money, and aluminium, yes. Take all of our lovely aluminium. I'm probably annoying all the Americans actually thinking about it by calling it aluminium. You guys call it aluminum, which I still don't understand, but I'm sure someone in the comments will explain to me why they call it aluminum. Right. Commander decision making 39. Yeah, no thank you. And yep, truck and primer. Those are our support units, and now we've got a few 38 level techs to grab. Right, CAG crew. Yeah, we'll let that run. Metal's fine. Right, 37, 36. 38. Yeah, should have taken both of those off. And apparently we're losing a little bit on the old leadership. Kind of want to do that 38 and that one there though, so I'm afraid officers is going to take a hit for a little while. And oh, consumer goods is creeping up again. And rares for money. Okay, submarine development. 1940, very good. Port strike tactics. Nope, we're going to let those go. Right, mobile defense. 39 means it can come off. And we can get artillery brigades. And yeah, we've got some more 38 level armor techs to do. Or carries would be good, actually. So we'll prolong the Neutrality Act. Right, mechanized offensive. And yep, gasoline. We must be very popular. Newport. Okay. So, we'll send a unit up and over in that direction. And that takes them directly to 8. And you know what? I'm happy with that for officers at that point. Where we are at the moment. Because our officer ratio is really good. Nope. No, 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 no. I saw that. We only want to be getting in money. We want as much money as possible. Right. Great War Analysis. 22. That's fine. And no energy, energy. Okay. Okay, no chance. And blueprint stolen, that's not good. On the Battle of Newport. And interdiction tactics. Yeah, we'll let that go. No, 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 no. So yes, no, 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 no. Okay. Right, 56 a day. Yeah, keep on asking us to do trades, people. We will do them until the cows come home. And yeah, I don't mind exporting some tungsten and Ironton. Do you think Ironton likes ironing? That was a terrible joke. That was really bad. I mean, I'm known for making some pretty awful jokes, but that one was pretty poor even by my own standards. Right, ground attack. Ah, 38, so they can finish up. Let's get you and you. And we can get armored car designs. Right, nav tactics. Yeah, 37. Anything that's 37 like that, we'll let go. We should be doing you as well, actually. So we'll have to go up to 76 to do that. And don't want to do any mine investment at the moment. No, thank you. Right, tungsten. And we're doing naval strike already. 38. They're targeting tank destroyers. Doing armored car. And special forces wise, we've got nothing on there. We've got the Munro effect to do. So 38 there. And none of those. But the Munro effect is a yes. And we've got some Armor 2 stuff to do. Right, airborne unit control. 38. And cast armor construction is gooden. And crude oil trades. Interception. 36, 37. Nope, that's good with me. Right, and our plate fitness. And on to prototypes. So, we've got a decent grounding of stuff going on here. A lot of units and things going on. And a little bit of trade coming in. Everyone seems to quite like us. We are still firmly towards the Allies. Although drifting Axis a little bit. And Shang-Zi looks like it's going ham. I saw that. Ooh. Interesting. And we've done police beams before. Let's do appease them. And it's a shame to lose a little bit more out of officers again, but we're still recruiting a healthy 30 a day, so that's not terrible. Nationalize the private sector's fine. And res recruit, yeah, let's make those trades. Right, mountain unit training, 37. Fighter pilot training, 37. That's all fine. Yeah, all of those are good to go. And yeah, we'll trade some more tungsten away. And, hey, a light cruiser. Okay, nope. We're not going to trade with Japan on that basis. fact, we're not trading with Japan at all, which is interesting. Right, decryption machine. 40. Mountain unit training. Mountain unit training was lowest down here. Our plate thickness is what we've just got onto. So, yeah, let's get the heavy aircraft airframe. And I don't want to do fuel trades, but I am debating whether or not just to put a little bit into supply for a little while. So we'll stop upgrades for a hot second. Just while we build up the supplies a little bit. Can you go green, please? There we go. Okay. And we will export aluminium. Heavy bomber ground crew, 38. Interdiction, yeah. Let's get the light bombers some things going. Okay, twin engine fighter pilot training, 38. Let's get that one going. Yeah, it's weird being in 1938 and feeling this unprepared for war, but hey, it'll be something when the time comes. Right, encryption, 40. Installation strike. No, we're letting that one go. So let's get close air support. Tactical air command. Nope, that's going to keep rolling. Strategic bombing tactics. Nope, that's going to keep rolling. And CAS, 38. And, yeah, 38 there, naval bomber. These are the things we love. And the USS Philadelphia. Where are we up to? So, a fair amount of the production queues being done. And we are building up that supply bonus a little bit, so that's good. I'm not going to export zinc. And we got radar. Okay, thank you, Britain. I appreciate that. That's a benefit. I'm sure the Brits just gave us that sneakily. Right, motor torpedo boat class. And onto armament now. So we are, you know, rapidly making our way around. Right, strategic air command. 38. Let's get large caliber machine gun cannons. One thing Britain lacked in the early part of the war, because the 303 was not effective in air combat. And yeah, a little bit more on the old supplies, not terrible. Happy days, this is all good. What I'd like to see, improvements to anything like that. Heavy bomber pilot training, yeah. Let's get the four engine bomb crew layout. Okay, and the supply balance is now going up nicely as well. Energy for money. And I won't trade molybdenum. Small arms, 40. Twin engine layout is good. And we are speeding along. Right, metal for money. Nope, I didn't want to do that fuel one. Why is it the fuel ones keep sneaking in? God damn it. one. Okay, onto bomb load. So we've got aerial mines at 38, twin engine, four engine, bomb bays, all good. Self-sealing tanks is good, as is supercharger. Bombing site is all good. Decline metal, money, money. All we care about is money. We are the United States. Right, 38. I am role-playing. Role-playing the hell out of this. Right. Right, logistical strike. 37? Yes, it's a 37 one. Of course it is. Money for metal. Right. Air strike tactics. No, it's not 37 one. Ooh, mass events. Right. Started getting onto that sort of stuff now. So, and yeah, we're onto aircraft systems. Good, 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 good. And infantry support weapons, 1940. I want self-sealing tanks and I want supercharger. And yeah, boy! Yes, the Spanish Republic actually did it. Oh, you crazy sons of bitches. Yes! Well done! Does that mean our survivors are going to return to us? Yes, boy, that's going to be a little minor hindrance for Germany. Happy days. Is good. Now what would be really good is if China could win. He says, not believing for a second that China can realistically win. Right, submarine development. Okay, so, ooh, destroyer. That's good. Because every little bit of production bonuses is going to help with those. And the upgrades are coming thick and fast. And metal for money's fine. Trading with the world here. Everyone wants American steel. This would be like Donald Trump's wet dream, wouldn't it? Okay. Lovely jubbly. And yeah, we're getting onto bombing site. Broadcasting advance, 1940, here we go. Running like a madman. Bombing site, good. Submarine, 36 level there to get, which is important. Including the torpedoes, we've got to improve them. We don't want faulty torpedoes like in the real American start of the war. I believe they had some faulty torpedoes. Go full production queue, this is good. Right, another heavy cruiser being brought online. Now we're about to see a carrier get launched, which is good. Postpone those trades. And get the airport and roads. No chance. There you go, this is okay, this is not too bad. I'm excited to get a carrier out, that'll be good. Right, and we've got, yeah, some of those torpedo techs are going to be really useful. Right, infantry guns, 40, yep. Warhead fusing's good. So yeah, that's all the submarine techs, and we can get the next level destroyer class going, hydrophone up, Get heavy anti-air guns as well. This is all good things. And we've got some more veterans coming home. What to make them? Paras or marines or mountain units? I'm not sure, to be honest with you. I've got a few options. Okay, so now we're a regional power for whatever reason. And 71k, so we've reached the 70 mark. Although we are about to probably lose the impact of our research boost. So... yeah, that will impact it a tiny bit. I think if we go on to escorts, you know, hydrophone, heavy anti-air guns and things. Like, yeah, that'll do. Right, so gasoline engines for 41. Anti-tank guns, 40. Yep, so we can get both of those. And we can also get the, yep, the branch upgrade there. Good, good. So 39 on that one. 39 there. Let's get you, you, and you. So that gives us the full set there. And we're on to transport techs again. And we got ourselves another carrier. Happy days. Let's chuck it on railway. Let's make that as effective as we can. And there's only 60 left now, so in August we'll have the next carrier. And a fair amount of our light cruisers are going to be out this year. Yeah, if we move at 100% on all of our production queue, we'd have it all out this year, so there's that, I guess. Alright, light armor designs. We want to get transports improved. Alright, infantry radio communications, 1940. And yeah, there's a lot of cruiser techs to get through. 38 is like the crutch year for tech. Right, don't want to do mine expansion. And I will do a party rally. Let's try and make everyone excited for politics. It's not possible, but we'll try. 40 and welding, yeah. So cruiser wise, there's a 37 there, and there's the light anti-air to do. And halfway through the year, and Higgins boat. The new Noah, dubbed by Adolf Hitler. And, oh, you lose a lot of money. Oh well, that'll do. Nothing wrong with that. Right, steel armor casting, 1940. Okay, we've got one single landing craft. And there goes the Yorktown. A little bit more into officers, I think. Alright, broadcasting, monumental building. Let's get everything. So, what do we want? Global intelligence headquarters might be fun. Bloody hell, everyone's going massively towards the Axis. Holy fucking shit. Okay, come on UK, you gotta be doing better than that. Right, definitely want to do news and politics, and I feel like the global intelligence headquarters could be good. So we'll get that. Because it gives us a 5% research efficiency, so that's going to help us with a bit of our tech stuff. Agriculture's done, single engine's done. Pre-calculating artillery's finished. And yeah, there's some prototype things that got done off the back of that. So that's good. Oh, mobile. T-Mobile, the ultimate place. Does T-Mobile even exist anymore? Like, is that a thing? It's one of the mobile, like, things in the UK, but I don't even think it exists anymore. Right, and yeah, DD there. Right, giant infrastructure projects, 1940. We're doing a load of 38 level things there. So, yeah, definitely want to get HE and AP ammunition. Right, cast armor construction, mobile unit stuff, and supply organization. So does that unlock any? It does. It unlocks an armor tech. And got a couple of 38 levels there, a couple walls at level 4. And there's several on capitals to do. I think for politics, we should probably switch over to the guy that does capital ship stuff now. Right. 1940. And nope, I don't want to export copper. And armor plate thickness has gone up. Transport, which I think unlocks, yeah, the ability to do infantry tank. And vertical protection. And we've got a little bit of leftover leadership. Okay, aluminium has expired. Yeah, this is very well, like, calculated at the moment. Okay, and in August we're going to get the next carrier out, which is good. Cruiser bulkheads layout, and on capital tech, hopefully the guy will start giving us some bonuses and things. Right, heavy armor. 38, we'll let that go. Right, so for capital then. Medium anti-air, battle cruiser armor thickness, and we can get battleship armor thickness in a mo. Right, motorized support units. And I don't think there's anything off the back of that. That high density alloys is worth getting. Right, port strike tactics, 38. Let's get battleship armor thickness. And the Fair Labor Standards Act, so these are all good. And nuclear fission theory, did that say? There we go, everyone. So we lose a little bit of resources, but we keep the population very happy. and vertical armor protection. Apparently we're wasting a little bit of IC, but that's fine. And we're closing in on the next production line area. And a little bit more ruling party support won't hurt. So mountain, yeah, 38. Nines there. Carrier damage control is a definite want. As is the float plane for torpedo bombers. Right, yeah, AA control computer and then the torpedo bomber one would be good. Okay, so torpedo bomber. And here we go. So medium anti-air, and then we've got a load of like 38 level stuff here that we're going to want to get, like carrier hangar improvements and the like. And the production queue's coming along quite nicely. Another destroyer is going to be out in a moment. Right, so interdiction, 38. And actually, yeah, there we go, some prototype things are finished, so let's get those. So we're going to have a decent little heavy bomber stuff ready to go. And thank God we had a garrison on there. Otherwise it would have been a bloody pain in the arse to retake. Right, 320 ships. Right, twin engine airframe, let's get that one going. Yeah, anything with like the mediums now. We've got another 3 leadership points that'll be closing up on being finished soon. Right, ammunition capacity. And let's get carrier armor thickness. Bomber, twin engine. Yep, so that's good. Yeah, we want our carriers to be as good as possible, really. And we will trade that aluminium because we want to try and get over 60k again. Because we had a fair amount of money outlay over the last 6 months. Screws. Like, all of this stuff is all adding up and looking really good. Okay, and another tech thing's just finished. Okay, carrier hangar. And torpedo bomber focus. And I think I've just seen scientific community. Let's go. Okay, 321 ships. Not bad at all. So we've got another 3 light cruisers to build up, but soon we'll be at the end of the production queue, which has been a long time coming. Right, nav tactics, 38. Right, and we're now back around to our doctrinal techs. Round and round in the cycle. Truck and primer. That unlock anything over here? No, it didn't. That's fine. So we can get rolling artillery barrage. We can get artillery firepower focus. We can get integrated support at this level. We get fire control system there that's at 38. There's a whole load of air techs, but there's also a load of operating techs to do. No, I don't want to export Molybdenum. Right, self-sealing tanks, 42. That's the superiority tactics, we'll let go. And we can do integrated support, or let's do the artillery firepower focus one first, because that gets you a lot of bonuses. We might actually bother with some artillery this time. And we're going to go for a high capital budget. And a massacre of people is not good. I'm learning a lot about American strikes of the 1930s. And we'll give that another whirl with the Neutrality Act, and high popularity is back. Right, propulsion, 42. Interception, yeah, all of that can carry on. And we're back around to air techs now, so that's good, I guess. So everything will be done sort of December, November time, so we'll be starting, I think, a lot of things early. Fighter pilot training, yeah, we'll let that go because we're going to be starting on those air techs pretty much immediately. So, guidance. Yeah, all of that stuff can just carry on. And yeah, we can get submarine torpedo and basic torpedo improved. And there's the USS Enterprise. It's 5-year mission to seek out Japanese planes and destroy them. To boldly go where no carrier has gone before.
God damn it, Jim. I'm a doctor, not a plane pilot.
Okay, so... Bones, it's important that you... make sure you respect different people. I do like original series Star Trek. It is a classic. I remember coming home from school and watching Star Trek when I was a wee lad. Right, installation strike tactics. Where are we going for that? Installation strike tactics, so 38, we'll let that go, and we'll start up on twin engine. Folding wings, side elevator. Oh, is that in carriers? It's a 39 level tech, so we can start that pretty urgently next year. Let's keep going with our air ones. Right, airplane radio communication, 39, and yep, heavy bombers. And we'll decline all of those. Japan's got an urgent need for fuel by the looks of it. Alright, strategic bombardment. Yep, we'll let that go. And one of the aluminium trades is finished, but 52,000 still in the bank. And 999 now across all of our resources. So, not bad at all, gentlemen. Not bad. And another light crews are finishing up. And that's not bad either, because we're now doing some of the capital stuff, so that should hopefully get some of these ones moving in the right direction just a little tiny bit quicker, with any luck. Okay, so there goes Austria. Germany's just made the 1938 move there. Right, hydrophone. 40. And tactical air command is fine. Heavy bomber we want to get. And there we go. We can get the transport flotillas. Forward air control. 38. Yeah, we can let that go. Ah, that's a shame. There's a hurricane. Treaty of Munich. Don't get any events off the back of that, sadly. But I would imagine the threat against us is going up massively. Right, transport ship engine. Bow ramps, machine gun positions, submarines. Yeah, so 40-41 across the board is good. Right, airborne assault tactics, 37. Let's get strategic air command and then we can get the CAG ones. There you go, destroyers. Yeah, 39, 38, that's fine. Let's get CAG pilot training going. Right, and we're going to have decent baseline tech in pretty much everything. And we've now, for the first time in forever, got some spare IC, which is kind of unbelievable. This is the first time we've had spare IC capacity. And I can't say I'm against it. I'm pretty pro it. And yeah, they want to build a destroyer, good on them. We do have some very good destroyers. We got the best destroyers. We got the best spare attacks. I'm really proud of the destroyer fleet. That was, I'm not sure what that was meant to be. It was something. Christopher Walken. Oh, I can't do Christopher Walken anymore. New York. No, stop it. Stop it, AFG. These terrible, terrible accents. Stick to British. Oh, you got a license for that, mate. Where's your stabbing license? And workers in... Oh, in Des Moines, Iowa. Oh, we are... Oh, shit. Go, deal with it. We might need to start reinforcing units because, well, I have been letting our units lack people for so long that they are now at the point where they might break. Everyone's been sent to the research fields, goddammit. Everyone will research and everyone will like it. Aero engine. Beautiful. Okay, ground attack tactics. And we got the naval ones to get. Right, nationalize the private sector, please. High popularity. People are stoked on us once again. Right, let's do that. Get back up to 75. And how's the officers looking? A 40,000 bonus structure is not bad. We shall take it. Energy, no. No. Poland is mobilizing, apparently. Battlecruiser armor thickness. Yeah, I'd like to get naval air targeting. And now onto the operating techs. Round and round we go. France is mobilizing. The world is mobilizing. Alright, infantry unit control would be good. And, oh, they want to build an interceptor. Who can blame them? There we go, a little bit more reinforcement. Let's get infantry unit training advanced. And we've got another destroyer. And are all these? No, they're not. So early 1939 is when the end of the production queue will occur. Okay, so capital ship vertical protection. We're going to start seeing all of those protection ones finish up soon. Ooh, four engine. Yeah, okay, good. Yeah, some of the plane stuff would come online. That would be lovely. So we can do about 8.5% of our sort of unit breakdown here. Logistical strike tactics, no, no. Alright, cruiser. Okay, so 41, airbase strike. Yeah, 38, so we're going to let that go. Same thing with logistics. All of our air doctrine is going to be up to date, which is going to be majestic. We're going to be able to carpet bomb the Germans, and that's going to make me very happy. The Americans were fans, weren't they, of trying to daylight bomb, I believe. Alright, cruiser horizontal protection 41. You know, precise, like, daylight bombing. I'm not sure how effective it was, but... now equal on reinforcement as we are on upgrades. And a couple there, which is good. Okay, everything's done apart from the CAG fighter focus, so gonna get all of them. And the CAG bomber focus and the HE ammunition. Good. And so we've only got 1, 2, 3, 4 to grab. And then we'll be pretty much up to date. Not bad. Right, War of the Worlds. We're scaring Americans with television or with radio broadcasting. Someone thinks it's not real. I'd like to see that new Nope film, actually. It looks quite good. Like the idea of the whole alien thing on a farm. Classic. Okay, and only 2 months until 1939. Right, acoustic torpedo. It's not that far away. Right, let's get the mountain unit one. don't want to export zinc, thank you. Right, carrier hull optimization and AP ammunition are both done. Amphibious unit training and, oh, division HQ. Good, good. Happy days. And we could probably get the battle commander ones as well. Right, 39 there. We've got a 38 level armor plating. And yeah, battle commander recognition is not terrible. Right, capital ship AA control. Yeah. Way ahead of the game on some of this. Carrier damage control. Yeah, we're gonna let that go. And yet another destroyer out. So next one will be December. And we're at 330, so that's pretty good going. Right, Air Force HQ. And no major events and things for us to call upon. And South Africa wants to build a Sims class, we'll let them do that. And I'm not going to trade our chromium. And our cruiser bulkheads layout. We're not going to do that at the moment either. But we will get power drop HQ. And carrier medium anti-air, yeah. We'll also get the armoured HQ going. And there we go, armour piercing capped. So that's an anti-tank, and that's a 38 level one there that we want to get. Energy for money. Okay, and capital ship, medium anti-air, 40. Get Marine HQ. Basic torpedo. These are all. This is, you know, coming along quite nicely. We've got a nice little setup. Okay, and we are reinforcing slowly but surely. Right, rolling artillery barrage, 1940. Let's get most torpedo boats. And then we're back onto those marine techs. Energy, not a chance. No, thank you. Bow ramps, machine gun positions are both good. Let's get you and you. And then now we can look at the 1939 level techs. So basic education enhancement is what calls out for me. And yeah, we'll build some... build some planes for France, why the fuck not? And Fermi has joined the United States. Well, there we go. Love it. He didn't like the fascism in Italy, so he ran away. Good on him. Fuck fascism. Fuck fascists. Kill the fascists. This is what we like. Murder them all. Okay. And a little bit more gold, so up to 60k. Happy days. We'll take that. Carrier armor thickness, that's fine. We'll do basic education. Chicago newspaper riot. Oh no, you don't. There we go, won that battle. And a few more carrier techs and things finishing up. And oh, the industrial production techs we should have done. Oopsie daisy, must have forgotten them. Ah well, that's That's okay. 39 levels, a few of those. Alright, capital ships, good, good. And yeah, money for fuel is always fun. And yet these are all fuel trades, which kind of says it all. I'm not going to buy other people's fuel. It's just not going to happen. And we're an exporting nation when it comes to our ship designs. Everyone seems to quite like them. Alright, artillery firepower focus can finish up. And yeah, we've got some 38, 39 level industrial techs there to still get. And we'll have one more destroyer due out in the next month. And fleet carrier class, so that's a 39 level, so we're not going to be doing that right now because there's still some more 39 level construction techs and industrial techs that I want to get started on. And we're up to 27% now of the production queue. And we've got... So we're going to be one off being at 340 ships, which is kind of impressive. Integrated support. Good. And yeah, let's get airport capabilities. And I think we're coming up to the end now. We are... pretty well balanced, I would wager. We'll get to the 6th of Jan in the same way as normal. And we'll pick our stand stuff. Okay. And that nets us a little tiny bit of leadership. Let's just do all of these construction techs. And we can get isotope separation and a few other things, so that's good. Okay, so metal, yeah, all of that's fine. Installation security. Yeah, what we're up to. And we're nearly fully reinforced army-wise. Merchant ship subsidies, so that's come online again. And then we've got our interception tactics. Everything's like 38, so like all of that's going to be carrying forwards by the looks of it. So that's good at least. Okay, and I think I will call it a day there, everyone. So the Progressive Party is extremely popular, as is the Farm Labour, but the... So the Democratic Party is completely collapsed. The Democratic Farm Labour Party is fairly happy. The Republican Party isn't doing too well, and the America First Committee is doing pretty poor as well. But the Progressive Party, that's us, we're doing really well. So There you go. We're doing well. It shouldn't be them and it's in power, but oh well. But thank you very much for watching, everyone. We are in 1939, so the war will be beginning soon, and we've got a pretty sizably, I think, effective army. So it'll be interesting to see how it performs over the... Well, we've got an effective tech level, at least. Army-wise, not so good, but we've got a good navy, so I feel like we can defend ourselves. Anyway, I look forward to seeing you all soon. Have a great day. Bye-bye.